Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Erwin, and for everybody who is new to the channel, my channel is all about photography and photo editing. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing, then you will get a notification when I upload a new video. So you will stay up to date, and maybe I will teach you something new in the new video. For this tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to put vectored emojis in Photoshop on your images. Let's get started. Sometimes you just want to put a funny emoji on your image and post it on some kind of social media, put a text on it, go to Instagram, post it there, and you do not want to have the hassle of editing your image first in Photoshop, then in Instagram again to upload it to Instagram. So I'll be teaching you how to put the emojis in Photoshop directly onto your image. But for that, now let's dive into Photoshop. I already opened up Photoshop for you guys. To get started, I loaded an image of the Grand Canyon, which I used for some other tutorials already. So the image might be familiar to you guys. Now let's say we want to make a little kind of postcard of this. And first of all, we want to paste the text. Now everybody knows, press T and write the text. Greetings from Grand Canyon. Let's move this to here. Let's resize this a bit, like this, and now we have a nice text on the bottom, just to get started. Now, to complete this, we want to add a nice emoji. Now, we can dive on the internet, go search for some kind of emoji which we like, cut it out and post it on to this image, but there's a much more easy way. This is using vectored emojis, as I call them on the start of this tutorial. And this means these are resizable. Now, let's first find these. They're also in the text tool. And we need to go up here into the text menu where you can set the font. And I'll type in emoji. Now you will see two lines. The lower one is the basic emojis. And the ones, the vectored emojis, are these. And you also see this little SVG logo here. This means that these are vectored emojis. Now, first, let's open up a new layer with text. Type in emojis, emoji, one color. Let's click on this, and a new window will open on the right called glyphs. Now, as you can see here, when I scroll down, you see all the known emojis from, for example, WhatsApp or Instagram. The nice little hands in all skin tones. Some animals, some foods. Basically, everything we know from the other social or messaging programs. Now, let's say we want to put a basic emoji here. A nice little sunshine smiley, and now close this window up, and now we have this. Press Ctrl Enter to confirm, V to select the move tool, and now we can move this around. But compared to the text, it's a bit small. Let's say we want to make this a bit bigger but keep the image quality. Now everybody could know that Ctrl T is the key for transform, so press Ctrl T to get the transform tool, hold shift and then drag out the corner. As you will see, the size of the emoji increases, but the quality, no matter how big I make the emoji, the quality keeps 100%. No pixelating emojis, but a nice clean image. Now let's say we want it this big, and let's turn it around a bit, put like this, enter, take the move tool again, and we will put it here. Now we have an image with a vectored emoji. Now we can export this, go to Instagram and paste this directly, natively, with an emoji integrated onto your image on your socials. So I will repeat this once again. So it's very easy. Press T for text, go into the font search tool, press emoji, click the EmojiOne color with a CSV logo behind it, and the glyph tabs will open. Now we will select an emoji, for example this one. We have it selected here. Press T for the text layer and press the emoji. Double click it and there it is. Control enter to confirm. And now we have the second emoji. Now Control T to do a resize, and we can increase the size and decrease the size. So that was my tutorial on how to put emojis in Photoshop in your images. I hope you learned something today and enjoyed this video. If so, smash that like button, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.